Oklahoma City police identifying the suspect involved in an officer-involved shooting and standoff. Police say Derek Dennis was armed on the porch of a home near Northwest 122nd and Western, looking for someone he used to know. Officers say Dennis fired a shot, and that's when police returned fire, hitting the suspect. Police say he's still in the hospital. We expect to learn more on this one a little later today.